Ladies and gentlemen, every minute of every day, men and women proudly serve our country. Tonight, through our Hats Off to Our Heroes program, we recognize six local service people who have made the ultimate sacrifice while serving in the United States Armed Forces. Now join us as we recognize the loved ones and family members of these fallen troops, now seated in our honor row.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that life to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt. There ain't no doubt.